The landscape of the Texas Plains is dotted with buildings that once had a purpose, but now seem only to remind us of what used to be. In 2001, Wellington's Ritz Theater was one of these broken down relics, waiting for the moment when time and the elements would reclaim everything but the memories. After a multi-million dollar reconstruction effort was completed in 2007, a new generation has discovered the allure of this 80 plus year old building. Come inside and you'll see. Step into the original lobby and you'll marvel that hundreds once squeezed through this small room to get into the auditorium. A newer, much larger lobby now serves as the main entrance to the theater. But the old lobby still echoes with the laughter of times past and invites you to spend time within its walls. High-efficiency cooling makes the facility comfortable year-round. Modern lighting updates the dimness of former times, and the beautiful Mission Revival detailing inside is now warmly lit. The carpet is soft, the acoustics are near perfect, and the seats provide ample room for a generation that is surely bigger and taller than the folks who packed themselves into the original seating. If a seat at orchestra level doesn't have the right feel, you can always ascend to the mezzanine section. The views of the golden proscenium arch are much better from up high, and there's just something about looking down on all the rest that makes you feel a bit more special. The original Ritz had meager accommodations under the stage, but today's performers can relax in spacious, well-lit, climate-controlled dressing rooms appointed with large overstuffed couches and chairs and private bathroom facilities. Performers bringing equipment in and out appreciate the loading dock that is just off stage. Only the best for the best performers, which is what you'll find at the Ritz. If you really want the full experience of the Ritz, take a walk around Wellington's historic square some evening about dusk and look back to the southeast. The vintage neon sign brilliantly overwhelms the gathering darkness and brings you back to an earlier time when things didn't seem so rushed. It's all part of the Ritz experience, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we do.